Mr. Amit Khan, let's give a big round of applause. Okay, thank you, Amit, for being here, obviously, but we have one test we want to do with you before. We've done some research and heard that you can solve the Rubik's Cube, which very few people, only geniuses and super intelligent people can. Amrish, you can.
Of course.
And I can, but we don't want to show our skills here. So the challenge for Mr. Amit Khan is the Rubik's Cube, and let's see if he can do it.
I don't know how to do this. Huh? I don't know how to do this.
You're kidding. Seriously? Okay, give it a try. Come on. Okay, let's see. And if you win, if you actually get to do it, then Tambi sir will do the rest of the show. This is my wow. Okay, sir. Not bad. Okay, now, I mean, no cheating, huh? I have no idea. Okay, he's done white, more or less. No, because we researched this, and apparently you're the only person who can, or well-known celebrities who can actually do this. You and Mulayam Singh, but he didn't come for the show. Sorry. Okay, not bad. Amrish?
Is somebody timing this?
Yeah, we are timing it.
Well, I used to be fast at one time. But
it's been a while. Are you can't focus on everything. Amir, we only have 20 minutes for the whole conference. We'll sell Rubik's Cube and not Windows 8. I'm worried about that.
Yeah, I'm worried about it too.
Not bad.
I'm amazed that you don't have to look at it half the time, Amir.
Sometimes I look at it.
Sometimes you look at it, yeah.
But what I like is he said he can't do it and then he did it so quickly. Amir, sir, pressure. Shabash, last over. 6 balls. Okay. Wow, yellow. It's amazing. Almost done. Really? I don't want to be... is there anybody in Bollywood who can actually do this as well? Is there any other actor?
I don't know.
Female actress? I mean, actresses are female, but...
Wow!
Tremendous.
That was amazing.
That's excellent. Fantastic.